Welcome to HCPW. I'm your commentator, Michael D. Irving, and we are live from Brooklyn, New York, with a phenomenal card. We have people like JMS, we have people like Leon the Total, Ace Carter, we have people like Christian Maniac, and many more. Tonight, it's going to be a night full of action. And starting us off tonight, it's TJ Street's Open Challenge. This match came about after TJ Streets defeated Dan Green. Backstage, he passed a comment saying that he is a fighting champion and will fight anyone who wants a challenge. So tonight, he decided to hold an open challenge and management accepted, and oh my! That's Travis Turner. Travis Turner has accepted the open challenge. This is non-title, by the way, but still, the Legacy World Wrestling Champion. Listen to this crowd. Listen how ecstatic they are. You can tell. But the question is, are you championship, he has an idol's waist. The question is, if Travis can't beat TJ tonight, what's in store for Travis? Sorry, what's in store for TJ, that is. Out the gate with a float over DDT. Coming out hot. Now he's bashing his head against the canvas. The ropes in a big knee. Big knee drop by Travis Turner. And a big elbow from TJ Streets. Big neck breaker. Neck breaker is Travis Turner's worst enemy. Lost on the pre-show of Legacy 6 to Seth Schmidt from a neck. Ooh! Travis Turner was going for a knee strike there, and TJ Streets caught him with a kick. So he dropped to a knee and hit him with a nice DDT, and Travis with the jawbreaker. Travis hit that big knee he was looking for earlier. Now bashing his head against the canvas once more. Picks him up, and TJ with a nice shoulder tackle. TJ targeting the leg now, the leg DDT. Seems to be going for it again. Now TJ targeting the arm. Cover. One count. Not even. My apologies. Travis. Aiden clotheslines him out of the ring. Travis out there picking him up. Slapped him, misses the second slap. TJ receives the seats with a forearm and tosses him into the ring. TJ misses the kick, or Travis goes out of the way, and a big knee again. Travis has him in a suplex position. Oh, big brain buster. Travis now calling for something. Big running in Siguri from Travis Turner. It's a cover. One count. Irish whip into the corner. TJ reverses. Travis in the corner now. What's TJ going for here? A big electric chair driver from TJ Streets. Picks him up. Turns him around. And a big backdrop from TJ Streets. So multiple of those last Thursday. Now Camel Clutch, homage to some of the greats. And Travis gets a power out and trips TJ. TJ into the corner now. What's Travis got in mind? Tossing him to one end, going out the other. It's like me when I'm listening to my wife. And no, Travis through the bottom rope with the tornado DDT. Picks him up. Flurry of strikes. Beautiful. Picks him back up. Looking for something. TJ kicks him in the midsection. Super kick to the gut. Slap. Misses the second slap. TJ hits him with a punch. A big forearm. Misses the kick. Travis sends him back into the ring. Travis going for the cover now. One, two, two count. TJ Streets, very resilient. Travis playing to the crowd, not paying attention. Very, very dumb of him. And TJ with a big power bomb. Cover one, two, two count. TJ in control now, turns him around, and another backdrop. Travis right back to his feet, kicks him in the midsection, and sliding STO. Travis back into the corner now, since we're setting up for the running Enziguri once more. Big Enziguri again, the cover, this could be it. One, two, two count. Travis looking for here. Picks him up in a fireman's carry position. And go to sleep! Cover. One, two, three! Travis Turner has just picked off the world champion. Championship number one contenders match. And out first, CZB.
Yeah.
there, ladies and gentlemen. That's the Emperor, Christian Maniac, owner of Crossface Pro, one of the sponsors of HCPW, but not only a sponsor of HCPW, a sponsor of the VPWN. And make sure to check out everyone part of the Virtual Pro Wrestling Network, them being Legacy World Wrestling, Budokan, AWS, MCW, and Descent. This match underway. Big flurry of strikes from Christian Maniac to open the match. This is the bicycle kick CZB does. And now Christian Maniac with a big suplex. And now Maniac choking him. Very possibly trying to take that mask off. CZB. Nice arm snap into a electric backdrop. CZB, big knee lift. CZB on the outside of the ring, under the ring. What's he looking for here? On the table. Christian takes it from him. Hits him with it. Very possibly CZB's original intent. CZB with a flurry of strikes now. Christian blocks and hits him with his own punch. Here's a big DDT. Big DDT from Christian Maniac. What's Maniac going for here? It's on the top rope. Big elbow drop. Maniac going for a big ripcord knee. Two count. Plotting his next move now. Kick from CZB. CZB picks him up now. And going for a powerbomb of some sort, but Maniac got out of it. Twisting knee breaker. Face breaker. My apologies. Now, Christian has a clover leaf locked in. Will CZB give up? Will CZB tap? CZB powers out instead. CZB tosses him out of the ring. Slides following him. Got a grip on him. Throws him into the apron. Gotch style pile driver. Big headbutt. Christian catches the kick. It's like Christian was trying to go for a pile driver of some sort. Or powerbomb. CZB overpowered him. CZB back under the ring. To the crowd, as usual, one of the most charismatic characters in this business today, and a big forearm, big atomic drop, big body slam. Maniac going for it now, targeting the legs, but CZB kicks him off. CZB now in control, big kicks to the midsection. Slash chest area. And a big roundhouse. Big roundhouse from CZB. Now CZB back out of the ring. What's he going for now? He's got a ladder and a twisting neckbreaker onto the ladder from Christian. Maniac. CZB, like nothing happened. A big knee. What's CZB going for now? Like a headlock driver on the outside. Christian Maniac back up. And a receipt with a big DDT. Throws him back in the ring now. Stomps him. Kicks him in the face a couple of times. Now he's calling for it. Calling for the cutter. And it connects! The cover. One. Two. Two count. CZB. Resilient as they come. Overpowers Maniac there. Maniac with a big uppercut now. Went for the cutter again. CZB got the best of it. Christian Maniac with a forearm. CZB with a big back body drop. What's going for here? Roll. Senton! And Senton off the middle rope. The cover. One. Two. Two count. CZB now picking up Christian Maniac into a crossface. And Maniac gets out of it. And now CZB with a big exploder suplex. And CZB laughing. What's he got in mind here? Big thrust kick from CZB off the top rope. Maniac sends him off the ropes, runs into him, oh, lost his footing, lost track of where he was. Maniac sends him out. What's he going for here? Big DDT on the apron. He picks him up, going for the third DDT on the outside. Thank you. misses the forearm to the back. Pearson got the better of him there. Another flurry of kicks. Now CZB. Now Maniac with a big arm drag. CZB returns with a punch. CZB with another crossface. Maniac gets out just as fast as he did before. And a big bicycle kick. CZB going for now. Deadlifts him. And a doctor bomb. The cover. 1, 2, 3. CZB will go on to conquer Hollywood to challenge Chris Malenko for the Hardcore Championship. Out next, we have the debuting team of Nate and Drew Grayson, Rehab. Two old upstarts. But they still got some kind of push back. They're here to show everyone. Gentlemen, it's time to get this match underway. Both men coming out the gate hot, both missing their first attempts at moves. And Grayson drew with a waist lock on Ace Carter. Wrestling takedown on him. Ace Carter with a waist lock. Takedown on Drew into a headlock. Punch to Drew. Another collared elbow. Another waist lock. And another waist lock from Ace. And another wrestling takedown. As Drew scurries away, not knowing the little man's power. Arm drag from Drew. Look for a rolling elbow. Ace avoids into the ring. And a big shining wizard. Irish whip into the painter's corner. First tag of the night. We all know what is it. Big single leg drop kick as Ace Carter with a beautiful backdrop. Preventing a hot tag. Drew with a big arm drag. Tag. Nate Grayson's in now. Drop toll. Elbow drag. Lemon Toda with a big arm drag. And Nate returns with a big super kick. Stumped him. Sends Leon into the corner. Big drop kick. Big DDT as well. Big dragon screw from Leon Matoda, and he returns with a nice arm drag. Into the corner, he goes again. What's he going for here? Big exploder! Big exploder in the cover. One, two, two count from Nate. Big kick. Irish whip off the ropes, knocking Drew off the apron. Nate back in the ring, Ace tagged in. Ace into the corner, misses the kick, misses Drew as well. Whoa! Look like a... I don't even... And he does it again! I can't even comprehend what that was. Oh, he's raking at the eyes. Ace Carter coming in hot. Irish whip into Payne Rose corner. Going for him here. Stomping a mud hole. Now Leon tags in. Stomping his own mud hole. And Ace tags back in. Stomping his own mud hole again. Leon back in now. Slingshot. Drop kick. Ace dances. The cover. One. Sorry, not even one count. Got a little excited there. Drew able to break it up. Leon went for a cutter. Nate with a super kick. Picks him up now. Leon caught him. Big kick. Another big kick. Missed the spin kick. Into the corner of rehab. No one there. But Nate makes it work with a big insecure into the corner. Now. Moonsault! Picture perfect, the cover. Ace there to break it up before the ref comes over getting one count. Nate now taunting at Ace Carter. He's calling Leon Matoda. Big forearm, Leon avoids. Missed the big knee. Nate caught him, missed the forearm, and a big knee that he was going for earlier. Big kick to Leon Matoda for Nate. And that's how he is. And Leon with a big DDT. Christian Maniac did it before as well. But that move will never get old. Misses the kick, and Nate caught him. Big forearm. Misses the punch. Missed the kick again. Caught the forearm. Hit the kick. Hit another one. Missed the side kick. Snake eyes! Right on the apron. Leon dodges. the forearm. Nate with the receipt. Super kick to the gut. Hits the side kick. And sends him back into the ring. Dropped by Leon. Playing possum though. Nate hits him with a nice back elbow to the gut. This is a super kick into the corner. Drop kick. And another drop kick. Ace Carter gets tagged in now. And a hot tag to Drew Grayson. Big single leg takedown. Single leg drop kick. Another single leg drop kick. This is the single leg. Ducks the punch, hits him with his own. And a weird spinning thing again. I still don't know the name of it. Big knee. Now, Drew working the arm. Saito suplex. Drew contemplating his next move. This card drops him in. Mandible claw is locked in now. Will Drew give up? He powers his hand out and knees him in the back. Ace kicks him in the gut. A super kick from Ace. Drew sweeps the legs. Going up top. What's he got in mind here? Phoenix Splash. The cover. One. Two. Two count. Going to take a good help. Drew going after Leon, but it's just too slow. Drew going back to the top row. What's he got in mind now? Chop! Ace avoids. Of course, screw moonsault. Picks him up now. In the corner, Ace goes. Elbow to avoid, and the big tilt-a-whirl DDT. Ace picking him up now. Into the Pain Bros corner. What's Ace got in mind here? Going to the outside. Oh no. An exploder to the outside. Ace Carter just hit an exploder to the outside. Drew Grayson like nothing happened. Right back up. Big chop in return. Big forearm as well. Sending Ace crashing. Going for it again. Missed. Going for another one, missed. Ducks the big clothesline. Drew sends him back into the ring now. Ace back to his feet. Gets the push. That's his going for here. Big, big knees to the back. Ace was calling up. Drew punched him in the stomach. A big float on the DDT. Drew drags him into the center and is working on the arm again. Working at that arm. Drew with a big arm drag. Now Ace with an arm drag. Big gun stun. Sorry, stun gun. From Drew to Ace. Into the corner he goes. And Leon. Talking to the ref. There's a tag. Go for it. Celebrity Crush! Cover. One, two, two count. Which is cover again. One, two, two count again. Nate cannot believe in the big four. What's East got in mind? Never mind, Ace in the corner. Ace took control there. Ace calling for something. What's East got in mind? Missed the spin kick. Going for a suplex. Ace avoids it into a float over neck breaker. Recover. One, two, two count. Just thinking of it now. Picking up Nate. Another one of those spinning things. Still, let's call it Ace trying to drag Nate towards the Pain Bros corner. What's he going right here? Goes for a cover. One, two, two count. Ace misses the kick. Nate throws him into the corner. Misses. Miss the drop kick. Ace pushes him off. Ace throws him into the Pain Bros corner. Nate avoids. Throws him into the rehab corner. Hits the Enziguri again. Cartwheel, we know it follows a moonsault. And Ace corner gets the tag. The Yamatota's in. And he catches him though. Big punch. Big Hurricane Rana. Nate Grayson. Drop to hold. Leon, I was choking him on the middle rope. Leon here going for a tequila sunrise. Nate avoids. Nate throws Leon into rehab's corner. Let's be going for a Celebrity Crush again. And it connects. And a cover. One. One count. Ace Carter there to break it up. Ace Carter. That's what he's needing. A big TKO. Cover again from Drew. One. Two. Two count. Leon eats a kick. Goes up into a power bomb. The cover. One. Two. Two count. Drew Grayson resilient. Nate was getting in there to break it up. Leon picking Drew back up. Into the corner he goes. Misses the Kronko Buster. Off the ropes. Misses the forearm. Wild kick. Leon hits him with a nice kick. Leon's calling him up for something. Turns him around. Omega Driver! Cover. One. Two. Two. One Omega Driver isn't enough. Will Drew even allow Leon to hit any more? Who knows? He's calling for it again. Drew reverses it this time. Now, Leon reverses whatever Drew is going for. Now, Drew reverses it again. Now, Leon breaks into a headlock. He's wrenching the arm. I'm over. Now, nice backdrop to a forearm to the bicep. Now, Leon calling for it again. Can he hit it again? And he does! Another Omega Driver! The cover! One, two, three. Pain Bros will go on to conquer Hollywood to challenge The Last Call for the Tag Team Championships. We have our main event, Seth Schmidt versus JMS. Out comes the champion, John Martin Sr., otherwise known as JMS. Of course, he is our first ever junior heavyweight champion. Remember, founding member of The Last Call, one of the most dominant factions in the business today. His resume speaks for itself. Champions everywhere he's been. He's been the most technical wrestler possible. Hence why he's been ranked. He's been proclaimed as the Toxic Technician. Next, we have the Prince of Calgary, Seth Schmidt. This match came about after Seth and Tyler Clark lost the Tag Team Championships to Last Call. Seth was in a fit of rage and said, "I want JMS. I want a member of The Last Call." So management granted him said match because management knew these two pistols. Fought countless times in many other promotions, Seth coming up short multiple times. So management figured, why not give him a chance? Let's get this match underway and Seth right out the gates with a big Hurricane Rana. Big knees to the side of the head. big super kick. Upset. Now, looking for a brutalizer. JMS breaks free of it. A big twisting drop from JMS as he works the arm. Of course, working the arm so his finisher, the Martin armbar, is more effective. But anyway, that move would still be more effective than half the moves in the business today. Sorry. Got a little carried away there. JMS sends him off the ropes. Misses whatever he was going for, but connects anyway. Seth rolls through, and a big drop toe hold. Seth kicks in the stomach. A big uppercut. Big fireman's carry from JMS. JMS, and then Seth rolls through, preventing whatever JMS was going for. Seth with a big kick to the back. JMS. Big punch. This is the sidekick. Dodges the punch. Big clothesline. Seth goes out of there. That's Tyler Clark, ladies and gentlemen. What's Tyler Clark doing out here? Seems JMS is focused on him. And Seth gets the roll up. The cover. One. Two, three. Seth Schmidt.
Here is your winner, Seth.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're running out of time. Stay tuned on our Instagram page for more info. Have a good night.